Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this. 2 years ago, I would have said that's ridiculous, impossible. But that was before I found out about alternate dimensions and monsters, so I'm just going to stop assuming that I know anything. So much has happened since you left. Basically, everything's been a total disaster.
You've broken everything. Your time is almost at an end.
Everyone back in the targets has something in their life.
Lucas! Justin! Lucas, please help!
Something that's
hurting me.
You think we shouldn't be doing this?
It might not work out for us this time.
Only by facing all of ourselves, the good and the bad, can we become whole.
Max? What is it?
Max!
Let's do it.
What if I'm not good?
I don't know you that well, kiddo, but I'm betting the fate of the planet that you're one of the good ones.
This time, it's gonna be different.
It better be. I am not having another funeral. I love you. Hell, do you hear me? I love you. I'm sorry I don't say it more. It's not because I'm scared of you. I'm not. I've never felt that way. Never. But I am scared that one day you'll realize you don't need me anymore. And I thought that if I said how I felt, it would somehow make that day hurt more. But the truth is, Elle, I don't know how to live without you. I feel like my life started that day we found you in the woods. You need to fight. You have to fight. Fight!
Eddie! Oh, God. Oh, God, Eddie.
Bad, huh?
No. You're gonna be fine. We just gotta get you to a hospital, okay?
Okay.
All right. Come on.
It's a second, okay?
Okay. Never change.
Dustin Henderson. Promise me?
I wasn't planning on it.
Good. They ran away.
I didn't run away this time, right?
No. You didn't run.
This year's different. This year, it's my year. I can feel it. 86, baby.
I can't feel or see anything.
I know. It's okay. We're gonna get you some help, okay? And just hold on.
Hey. I think it's my year, Henderson. Thank you. I think it's finally my year.
I'm gonna die someday. Not today.
Eddie! Max, stay with me.
Max, stay with me.
No.
Max, please stay with me.
Help!